Ultimately, the inspiration behind the Framework Laptop 16 was consumer ownership. Desktop PCs are almost the only category where that philosophy still exists. And so with the Framework Laptop 16, we really wanted to take that philosophy behind desktop computing and be able to bring it into a thin, light notebook form factor. Normally, as a startup, when we go to a new partner and we pitch some crazy idea about a modular, upgradable product, the response we get immediately is just skepticism, usually even just an answer of, this is impossible, or we don't think consumers actually want this thing. When we went to the team at AMD, we actually immediately got excitement and energy and really desire to go and solve this thing together.
There's always been this upgradeability and reusability gap between a desktop and a laptop, and Framework has solved that, and it's the first time we've ever seen it solved to this level, and for me that's something that's kind of a dream come true. Over the years we've been able to bridge the performance gaps, feature gaps. We felt that we can really prove to people that laptops don't have to have any sacrifices.
We've enabled a pretty insane level of customization with the Framework Laptop 16. You can replace literally any part of it, and a lot of it is actually customizable to your needs. So our philosophy really is that when you buy a product, you should be able to use it for as long as you want to. It shouldn't be the case that a worn out battery causes you to need to replace an entire laptop, or really any other thing. If you run out of storage space, you can replace the display. If you break the display, the battery is replaceable. You can upgrade the main board to get access to latest generation CPUs. You can swap out your expansion bay module to be able to get a discrete graphics module with Radeon graphics. You can replace cosmetic parts like the bezel, for example.
So in the Framework 16, you're going to see a bunch of AMD technologies in there. You're going to see our Ryzen processors. There's our brand new Radeon 7000 series graphics. Almost the entire portfolio of smart technologies that we've developed over the last 3 to 4 years that make that CPU and that GPU work better together. It's the closest you can get to a desktop experience. You get the performance, the personalization, the customization, the reusability. You get all those benefits that desktops have to offer, and then you get all the laptop benefits of mobility and being able to use it untethered and unplugged and anywhere you want to use it. Framework has finally delivered this vision that nobody else has been able to deliver up to now. We created AMD Advantage to give customers the assurance that if you buy an AMD Advantage laptop, we have partnered with companies like Framework to ensure that all aspects of the experience that you're going to have with that product have been accounted for. And for me, this is one of those moments that rarely comes in the industry where something truly is introduced that disrupts the industry and will likely change the course of this category, like gaming laptops did, and like I believe the Framework laptop will do now for the industry moving forward.
The thing that the community wanted was AMD CPU and AMD graphics paired together, which was just awesome to see. So that conviction that we had, knowing that this was the right combination to go with, and the conviction, of course, that the team at AMD has around this product is also reflected in what the community actually wants as well.
It's the best of both worlds finally coming together. I think the Framework laptop is truly a revolution